1. Welcome everybody to another home video for Stairfax Temperatures.
Yes. A home video.
This is a game we actually played and beat. We did beat it eventually. Yeah. When we were... the old best... Ah. The world's most famous and best player ever.
It's A.
This game is dope. A lot of people say this is a very shitty Star Fox game. I remember it being awesome.
It's just different how it is.
From the depths of space, a girl named Crystal searches for the truth of her parents' death. Finding herself in the last corner of the Lilac system, she reaches a distress call for a world known as Dinosaur Planet, and I couldn't read the rest. Hey, Gato! General Scales! I received them. You guys can read that. I don't even want to talk over this. I actually remember playing the demo for this back in GameStop.
Yeah.
Honestly, the demo was just this scene here. Like, the demo was just the first level.
It's a giant skyship.
I remember when I was a kid and I played the demo, I was like, holy shit, this game's intense. And now, using our pterodactyl, we must destroy! I remember this being easy to aim. I've been hit. But remember, you only have to destroy the propellers, but you can destroy the turrets, and it makes it easier.
Oh,
come on. Yeah.
Try how you gonna now. Go?
Yeah, how are you gonna go anywhere, sucker?
I fixed them.
I remember destroying everything on here at one point. But
I think you have to shoot the gas, like, fire things.
Maybe. It's actually a lot harder than you think it is to aim. If no reticle like in Star Fox usually has. Got them both. Sucker.
The dragon.
I've destroyed your ship, General Scales. You are weak. Less than nothing. Speaking of Dinotopia, this reminds me a lot of it.
Yeah.
I don't know why he doesn't talk here. They can all talk.
Yeah.
You know what I just noticed, though? Like, I know the whole, some people really like when a game makes its own, language. Some people think it's absolutely ridiculous, and, I mean, it is, usually. But imagine being one of the voice actors for this.
Yeah. Feeling goofy.
Like, Utakatobara is like, what? I don't remember fully how to play, but let's hope. And the A button appears. Check the A display. This will tell you what A can do at that time. Okay. Speak. Pressing A, you're able to talk to me. When A appears again, check the display. So that's telling us how to play.
Yeah.
And this button can do many different things. Yeah, get me down there. Oh, is it on the other side?
Yeah.
Yep.
Over there.
I'm on it. Oh, don't do that to me.
Block you.
Don't do me like this. But this is like a really cool game. It's to me, it's Star Fox, Star Fox, Zelda.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, case in point.
Come on. This is a key from the Krazu Palace. When you pick up an item, it will... be placed in your seasick inventory!
Bless you. You're peeking the mic there.
I like peek whatever I want.
Few seconds.
Move seasick in any direction to display your inventory. Then press
to
left
spread
right.
Your inventory.
To spread your inventory. Hello? Hello? Nope. I think I need that
Was
to
Was there a path over there?
Well, from what I remember, I think we actually need to use that key to open up the guy's cage. Wrong way. My bad, I'm on the way.
Check out.
There we go. There's no loot on this ship. I've played it enough to know.
General scale.
Boom.
General Scales. Hiko.
Ruler, tyrant, dictator of dinosaur planet.
Ut neokraju ui kimo nekt.
Like, really? Why not change those words?
What?
Why not change those words?
I don't know. Like, if you're gonna make a different language, go all out or not at all. The Muak, I think, sounds like something from Star Wars, though.
Yeah.
Like, Jabba.
Kiok, as mio amid hiko kutsash kudok nakivu, ikianacho, kio vik oknus kokeva wika wok mo. Ue tu oki se kodwo mo? Kia chaj dekelu!
Rekia hell!
Tavuk!
The general scale! Tavuk! We will Tavuk, general scales!
I mean, yes, that's kind of what the Japanese do too in their thing.
What?
The Japanese do the same a lot.
Only when they want to say English words.
Yeah.
So that's like anybody throwing in another language word to them. They are actually saying that to someone. If you're wondering, audience, don't worry. They literally stop at the foreign language thing right after we stop playing as Crystal. See, he can talk though. Why didn't he talk to us earlier?
Yeah. I don't know, maybe didn't need to.
What?
Maybe didn't need to.
I don't know if you remember the ending, but I can give a giant spoiler to what happens in this game. When you want to save your game, you must have a memory card, blah, 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 blah. I'll save when I want. This gives bombs. Why is this in our sacred statue? Who knows? Oh, the sacred. The Sharp Claw Army put it in there. Odd. Hey, get out of your jellies. Hello? The King Earthwalker sent us to protect Krazoa Palace. It's not safe for you here. If you find yourself in danger, press X to roll out of the way. Thanks, man.
I want to see him roll out of the way.
Yeah.
Probably why he died.
Probably. Get in my face. Give me some goddamn bombs.
I need to kill these guys.
Yeah, you can only do it with bombs. I don't know what you mean, probably kill these guys.
And where's the bombs?
Help me out. You are not helping me out, dead man. Oh, hello. Oh.
Useless.
Yeah, I see the trick in here. Hello?
Joking you.
Well, I don't like being...
Where's Stairfax?
The world may never know where Stairfax is. Oh. Is this brand new in news? Wait. Oh, is that what the key I have is? Yep, use gold key. Yep. And there's the bomb.
Ah.
Yeah. Give me that good old bomb. Out of the way, suckers. Kobe! This is a Papu egg. The wall.
Papu, Papu.
Oh, puck eggs. A Sharp Claw delicacy. Don't worry there, they are not dinosaur eggs. They come from the huge puck birds. The Sharp Claws breed just for these test case stack. Because that's okay, right?
Yeah.
Or the egg to collect and recharge your energy. It's health. We're at full health. We have not been injured by such weaklings. Hello, injured dinosaur. You should leave this place. Chaos has brought a great evil into the palace. To be extra safe, sneak around corners by holding down L and moving the stick to sidestep mode. You mean like this? I can slide with the best of them. Oh, there's another one over here. How are you, good sir?
Oh, I'm in terrible pain.
All I see are nightmares. I dream of endless anger and pain. General Scale and the Shark Army attacked. We tried to stop them, but there were too many. It's safe to look around the entrance to see the head view. Ah, thank you. Is there any stairs?
Yes.
Yes.
Ladders.
Why would it? Well, ladders, yeah. Water to go up the stairs and not the ramp?
No, no.
Thank you.
A new bomb is here.
Thank you for the new bomb. Hold on, Jelly. This thing will kill you, too. You really want to play that game? Really feeling like playing
the last shit?
Yeah. You feel like dying tonight? Kobe!
Nuclear weapons.
I was a little bit worried that might kill me. I won't lie to you.
Splash damage, bro.
Splash damage, dog. She has attacked the palace so that he could capture the Krazoa spirits for himself. Spirits hold great powers and have been safe within this palace for a million years. Her heart against the sharp claw were able to hide the spirits throughout the planet. Scales then unleashed an evil into the palace, and their hurry to leave. A sharp claw sealed me inside. The question is, Peter, do you remember what the evil is?
No.
So you don't remember the ending?
No.
Okay, then I won't spoil it. I probably won't spoil it anyways, because if anyone's watching this video to see what Stairpax is like. Nope, it is Dumbledang Poo. Oh, pod. I thought we were made of poo. It's a delicious fruit known only on Dinosaur Planet. You'll find them in sharp claw baskets and crates, or hanging in double dang trees. Even baddies will sometimes drop them. Because it's good. Hello, Giant Jelly. What's over here? Ooh, good. Thank you.
Goods and services.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fine, thank you.
I've actually got into the flames.
I've actually wondered what would happen if you went and like purposely tried to kill all the jellies. Nothing. Nothing changes. You know, I know it looks like I know every part of this game. I've just played the beginning so many times. This is a good game.
Place it down.
Doink.
Puck eggs.
Let's go, Dino Man!
Keo Krasoa! Doot Uwe Kutsok! Keo Uho Doodwo!
Nos ag oe Keo Grot Keo Tashkov Shoduk!
Neo no noho Ukasbot! A shotukat fo Kutsok! No noho Muchashot!
We were massacred.
Keo King Earthwalker shot its game. Hekas Kiash Shushat Fusuzo. Kutsimo Eve Keo Krizoa.
Krizoa.
Keo Krizoa Oho Fuso Fahaks. Fenovic Rodu. Keo Grado Kevoke Okudak.
Very weird how this planet has like an old like technology kind of style and mysticism.
Yeah.
And yet, well, I mean, after Crystal, we're gonna play as someone who goes around in a spaceship.
Yeah. No blaster.
Yeah.
Because that would be like.
Yeah.
I know they explain why.
I know, but yeah. Take the test.
It's the whole Star Trek explanation.
Yeah.
I'm thinking.
Yeah.
You can't have too much advanced technology.
But what can you do? Because I'm dying, you see. That's what happens. Give me your stuff. This is a Krizoa Shrine in Transfer Dwarf. I was deciding to press A.
Okay.
It also looks like the things that power up your staff, cough cough, later in the game.
Cough cough.
I used to play this game a lot, dog. This and Melee were like two of the main games I played
mucho
on
GameCube
for a long time. Why'd you say mucho libre?
That
doesn't make any sense. What's around?
Nothing.
You are actually correct. You found your way into a Krizoa Shrine. Within lie the Krizoa spirit. The spirits have been hidden as they hold great powers. Power that, if in the wrong hands, could bring terror. But in the right hands, the spirits can bring peace. There are six spirits to find and return to Krizoa Palace. If you can find the spirits within this shrine and complete the test, then it'll be yours. Easy peasy. Well, first test, very hard.
Ladders. You use them?
It was difficult, but I passed.
Makes most dinosaurs can't do it.
Yeah, why do they have these ladders? There's no dinosaur we saw that could easily climb this
yeah.
without, like, a lot of work. Thank you. Excuse me, excuse me. Thank you.
It's coming closer.
Jump. Shit.
Not a good idea.
So I guess I got Kobe from the edge. Yeah. I was wondering that. I was like, I wonder if I jump and it makes it fall. Ah, punk. And now we battle. Sucker! Look at her just staring.
Yeah.
I'll kill them all.
I'll stare you down as you die.
Oh, treasure.
Put it down. You can set it down, can't you?
Sucker!
He just fades from existence.
He's like, oh. I see. Well, nothing you get with crystal actually matters that much. Oh, I'm sorry. What happened? Did I trip? Whatever.
It's a cutscene, so.
Yeah. Though those always respawn. Don't worry. I remember one time I messed up a thing. I was like, am I just bone now? Yoink. 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 Let go.
Goodbye.
Prepare for the hardest challenge of mankind. Test one, the test of observation. Watch closely where I hide. When the urns stop moving, you must show me which urn I have hidden it. Find me 3 times in a row. And remember the similar minigame in Mario Party. Just keep that in mind. And remember, I kept track of that. I'm yours to return to Krizoa Palace.
I didn't see which one you went to. Oh.
He's not in one yet. That one. Top right. Bottom right. Bottom. The bottom left. Top left.
Really?
Yep. And it never gets harder. Bottom right. Top middle. Top middle. Top middle. Bottom left. Top left. Bottom.
Botnet.
And I remind you, Nintendo did make that Mario Party game, and how much harder was that?
Yeah, ridiculously harder.
I also kept track of that one, though. That one can suck an egg. Oh. Oh, you can literally just follow it around, too. Oh my god!
I mean, I guess they couldn't make it too hard.
This always creeped me out a little bit, though. How, like, the weird, spooky alien spirit thing comes out of, like, the silver screen. I was always like, what? That's crazy, dog.
She becomes the Avatar.
Oh, she has the power of the Avatar. And purple eyes. You did it. You collected the first Krizoa spirit. Remain in your body until you take it to the Krizoa Palace, where it must be released.
Huh?
Just kind of looks like, oh.
Okay.
Ba-ba.
Kill Shahida.
Trying to change your spirit safe from her. I won't say it.
Rick K.O. Ha Veno. Oho Ish Okosh. Etko Nia Kio Fahak Oshrud. Hokushot, sword akro ijot, keshakev kiashnu.
Why do they never explain the wandering, like, jellyfish?
Jellyman?
Because that's something I want to know about. Just as a quick thing, because I know JonTron said it, and I know a lot of people who've never played the game that far have ever found out, Falco does show up in this game. Early spirit.
Pure.
Yeah, I can't imagine it feels very good.
It's a predator.
Except he sees in very strange thermal. Surprise! Wham! Right into the crystal.
captured.
Crystal is now imprisoned in a crystal.
Ah. Witty, aren't they?
Welcome to the last dungeon of the game. From what I remember. I won't spoil too much of the ending. I'll try to spoil none of it. The only part I spoiled about the ending is that Falco shows up. Weird thing they have. I don't even know why they have that.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, the lost code of the lighthouse system. Our hero, the man you guys know and love, Steerfox.
Steerfox.
It's
crappy.
No. Slippy. Yeah. I was thinking Pepe, and I was like, that doesn't sound right.
Pepe's a rabbit.
Affirmative. I'll get back to work.
Derek.
Hey, Fox! Isn't this music getting on your nerves?
He's old!
I'm trying to work on my maps.
Okay, old timer. Turn it down, Slippy.
Slippy, it's General Pepper.
General Pepper here.
Thank you.
I have a new mission for you, Fox. You are approaching Dinosaur Planet, an ancient world on the edge of the Lilac system. As you will see, chunks of the planet have been torn from its surface. It's your job to get them back. If Dinosaur Planet explodes, it could affect the entire Lilac system. The only lead we have is that you must locate the Queen of the Earthwalker Dinosaur Tribe. Maybe she can help you further. Either way, your fee has been approved. If you are successful, then the money will be forwarded to you immediately. Pepper out!
Yeah, I don't remember that, but I gotta say, since when were we like mercenaries?
Let's do it.
I thought we were soldiers.
Yeah.
That's something I don't remember. When did we turn into mercenaries? Did we just quit the army and stole the equipment afterwards?
Damn.
Yeah, pretty sure.
Why aren't they hunting you?
Yeah, I know. That's what I was gonna say. I'm pretty sure they'd track us down for doing that nonsense. To Dinosaur Planet.
General Papa here! Your mission takes place on Thorntail Hollow.
There you go.
Locate the Queen of the Earthwalker Tribe. She will help you further.
Pepper out.
Pepper out.
Thank you. That's right, Arwing. Yeah! Feels good to be in the R-Wing, suckers! Yeah! Yeah, silver. No weapon upgrades. Oh, they even got the old music. Oh, there's the weapon upgrades. Yeah! I don't care, give me that. Oh, B-bomb!
Yep, you already got two.
God, I played the crap out of Star Fox's store. Oh! We got to hold it. God, I played the crap out of Star Fox's store. Are you gonna get the new one?
Yeah.
Doesn't it come out, like, really soon?
Does it?
Yeah. It comes out soon, from what I remember. I got shoot.
Nobody talks about anything.
Not to you. Yeah.
It did it, Fox! The force field is down!
I prepare not to see the R-Wing for a good few hours.
Yay!
You never see the R-Wing. Well, you do see the R-Wing, but like you don't get to fly the R-Wing for a long time. Thorntail, hello. Yeah, I thought that thing was cool.
Yeah.
And it is cool.
He's pretty cool.
What?
He's pretty cool, last I remember.
Yeah. No, I really, really like this game. Don't get me wrong. Yes, I would have preferred it like Star Fox 64 on the GameCube. Yes, don't get me wrong. I would have loved that. It's still a goddamn good game.
Yeah.
Red Flag, Fox.
Thought you weren't gonna make it.
Very funny, sir.
Considering the stuff we had to plied it through in 64.
Now, on to business. By pressing the start button, you will open your communicator. Choose who you wish to speak to, and then press the A button to contact one of us. function. It's not being tested in action, so give it a try as soon as I finish. Don't
or not.
You're looking for the Queen Earthwalker. Try talking to those Thorntail guys. Slippy is preparing a translator device, but until it's ready, he'll translate for you.
Okay, General. But what about a weapon? Why couldn't I bring my blaster?
It's always yeah. the same with you, Fox. Shoot first, ask questions later. This mission is about saving the planet, not blowing it up. It requires
There's a point, we blew
tactics.
Up a lot of planets on the way.
Yeah, yeah, very funny, sir. Fox out.
Where should I go?
Wherever you want, bro.
Right here. I may have played the game a little bit in my lifetime.
Connect. I heard connect.
Yeah, I know. I did too. The prologue. They spoke of the future. Yeah. If I remember, you can use this to... Well, yes. There's a boom spore plant. Find a way to make it explode. You throw a bomb spore. Those spores and they'll become very useful when you need to get through solid walls. Though, when you plant a spore, it will not throw out any new spores. Give me your stuff. Aw. Oh, I don't remember how to get those up. However, I do remember how to get some money. Oh, wait. Where did I put it? I know you can lift some of these up for cash. There we go. Give me those muns. There's a currency system, if you guys are wondering. It is scarabs. These are like the piss poor green rubies of the world. Now that I think about it, this game holds a lot of similarities to Zelda. More than I feel like I acknowledged in the past. Oh shit, give me that.
Damn, you're already full. You're already full.
Gonna go to the store. Bam! Oh, I was gonna hit him. Hello there, friend. To the side of me, you'll see a circle of rocks. Blah, 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 blah. I know. I'm coming. Welcome to the store owner. Dun 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 dun.
Has a Spider-Man in there.
You wish. Spider-Man wishes he could climb walls like that, bro. Up and down. Thorntail store. Do you know why they have you curve around like that?
Why?
It's a game. It's a method of programming so that an area can load in.
Feel free to look at the many wonderful items.
Doesn't he sound like one of the old ladies from Monty Python?
Food, yeah. Special goods, and many maps. And if you like to play games, then enter.
Well, I mean.
Okay, thanks.
Now, if you find something that you like, then choose that item and we'll discuss a price. Is that clear?
Well...
Good. Now, hurry and choose something or get out.
Jeez, woman, I'm still looking. I don't remember what you need. I think I'm gonna try to, if I can't afford...
The pouch.
Yeah.
Oh.
20 scarabs. Let's see. Whoa, Jesus. And woman. Firefly Lantern. Rock candy. I think that's what you need.
You pay this much.
Okay.
Okay, I'll sell it to you.
Don't sound like you're regretting it. I think you need this to talk to the giant.
Yeah.
Is she still talking in the background?
Yeah, I think so.
Rock candy.
It's a rare
great
candy.
It would make a great gift. High depth display, Tricky's ball. Yeah, we don't need that for a while. The stuff back here? Oh, Krizoa Palace map. Well, kind of a spoiler for areas you'll be going to in the future. We need to get that, but it said it stopped at 10, or is just 10 a green number? That's maps, right?
Yeah, I think so.
That's food. Don't need any of that. I need the exit.
Yeah. Are you sure you need the exit? It's zero caps.
Yes. Caps rock caps.
It gets a caps, dog. But, dun, 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 dun. Look at those glutes! Like I say, if it stops me because I'm slightly toward that wall, I'll be a little upset. Am I allowed to go in there yet? I don't know. I know the, like, the end point for this level is to get into the, Yup. You dare fight me? And I will fight them! Boom! Get slammed! Oh. Clever! Not clever enough! Your assault is weak! Oh, okay, never mind.
They know your style.
You landed a hit. Congratulations, a die!
Fox is non-blaster style.
Non-blaster style. Literally beat them until they can't move and disappear into a bloody pile.
Da-da-da! Now you shoot
them. Yeah. Yeah, I think now we have the firepower, which we then use on the bomb plant, which we then use to blow up the wall to reach the giant, which we then give the rock candy on.
Yeah.
I bet you're a little impressed that I actually remember all these details. Yeah. Considering the first time we played, it took us like a day or two. Yeah, I think I might need that first before I get this. Yeah. Bastards.
Wherever that is.
I don't remember what that does at all. I won't lie to you, I don't remember at all.
You're weak.
This stuff I remember. Give me that. Thank you. It's pretty much the equivalent of, like, magic gems. Staff energy gem. Whatever. Same damn crap. I don't remember what the green ones do.
Well, you're full already.
I'm full when I say I'm full. Yeah, y'all blow some stuff. This is a cool game. Same vein as, like we said, with The Hobbit. It's cool. It's cool.
It's cool.
Yeah, watch out for those bastards. What's down here? Wink.
Your death.
Oh, here's a little trick. If you go into the center without grabbing these, Gonzo is your stuff. So you kind of want to grab all of them. I don't remember the reason, but I remember there's a reason you want to pick up all of these before going into the center. There you go. Give me strength beyond strength. Click to your first staff upgrade, the Fire Blaster. My power from the energy crystals can be used for many tasks. Proceed to menu and highlight the upgrade, then press A to use it. If you need to use it quickly, assign it to L or to Y for instant access. But I probably will be doing since it's the only one I have for a while.
Tube 2.
And onwards! Damn it.
Dead.
It's like The Hobbit. Like, oh man. Alright, hold on.
Last show.
Let's see. Yeah.
Alright, come on.
Yeah.
Bum, bum, pew, pew,
bum,
pew.
Bum, is he not wondering how we went from, like, future technology to this weird mysticism stuff? I mean, I'd be questioning some things. What the? Oh, you wanna go? Okay, Pierre, they're skilled. They're skilled combatants. Help! 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 Aha, they don't like water.
They're vampires.
Scum. Bam! Excuse me, thank you. Could you land, please? This is a bomb swarm planted.
And make stuff explode.
Wait, where'd the other ones go?
They disappeared because you had a cutscene.
Well, I'm gonna need more than one. So, bam! You know what's funny? We've been playing this game for about 30 minutes. What?
You got caught in the explosion.
Oh, that sucks. Oh well. We've been playing this game. Yeah, they disappear quick. For more than 30 minutes, there's actually a glitch. It's glitch existed, there's actually a playthrough for Bloodborne where the guy beats the whole game with glitches, of course. And guess how long it takes him to do it? 27 minutes and 40 seconds.
Yeah.
He beats all of Bloodborne in that time. Like, what? See, is there a way to plant that? No, I think I have to plant it. God, I don't remember what to do at this point.
There was a circle over there.
I want to see what this does first, though. Ah, I do not have the ability for it. Circle, what circle?
Over there.
There?
I don't know if I see it.
I don't, but I have to plant it near. Alright, you bastards can bugger off. Bugger off. Why do you sound like the little thing from Jabba's Palace? Wait, can I get this person out of the way yet? Whoops. Hold on. Oh, I think. Okay, yeah. I'd like to help you with the Queen Earthwalker. Come on, then. I must not move. I'm gonna invite a guest to visit the Warp Stone. Damn it. Forgot. This is when I have that. Oh, wait. Okay, I know where to go. I remember now where to go. Small brain fart, but I remember. Yeah, I missed. There's little punishment. Ah, so that's how we're gonna play, eh? Suck it! Made it. Easy peasy.
Is anybody there?
Surprise.
Are you okay? My name is Fox McCloud, and you must be the Queen Earthwalker.
No lorud no karu ve uwe moje.
He's like,
Ice Mountain.
Did you get that, Slippy?
You've got to go to the Ice Mountain and rescue her son, the Prince Tricky.
Nice name. Okay, lady, I'll bring your son back to you. Can you give me some directions?
And now we can go to the Warp Stone.
Yeah.
Which we need the bomb spores for and the rock candy. See?
You
know what's sad? I haven't played this game in years, but I remember the first time we played it.
She called him a Warp Stone.
That's all I need to know. I'll be back soon, Queen. Don't you worry.
But I remember, didn't it take us like hours, maybe in a day yet, to just find out how to get through that?
Yeah. I just need a bit more time. Slippy out.
So you're slacking, Slippy. You're slipping. Where did that come from? Oh.
Throw bombs at everybody.
That's a bit mean, sir. Wonder if it's respawn yet, because these can respawn after eventually. No. Damn. Oh well.
That's awful day.
I'm not urgent for it. I know how to put the goddamn plant in there. There it is.
Now blow it up.
Yeah, there's a dinosaur kind of next to this bomb, but you know what? Yeah, whatever. Ha! He's like, oh, Jesus, or whatever. Thank you.
Fine, thank you.
Fine, thank you. Hello, Mr. Warpstone. Yeah.
Nobody ever brings me gifts anymore.
Ah, but my friend, I have you a gift.
A lovely sweetie.
Bagpipes?
Yeah. Well, he's Scottish, so.
Who dares bother mighty warp stone?
Bless you, by the way.
Thank you.
1,000 years I've been left alone to rest. What do you want?
Well, can you help us?
Help you? No.
But you're a warp stone. You're supposed to help.
It's like, damn it, technicality.
Right. Let's see if I can remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Now, if you push left on the control stick, then I'll send you to one of those warp stone thingies. We'll get back to that in a minute. And if you push forward on the control stick, then you can enter the maze.
Now, I remember the maze.
Special. When you have collected a Crozoa spirit, then push right on the control stick. And I'll send you to Crozoa Palace. Now, you know what I do. So hurry up and make a choice. If not, then press B so I can get back to sleep.
We? Since I don't remember
Are
the...
Are
wall, yeah. We going. Let's Crush do it. It. For half a second, I thought he was just going to toss us. And the warpstones have to be ready to catch something at all times. Mm-hmm. I was like, that's... Yeah.
You oh! land into a stone thing.
Whoops. Oh, whoops. Whoops.
Smear.
Yeah, whoops. God, dude, this is record time for me. It usually takes me a lot longer to get this far into the game. God, I remember when we first made it to Ice Mountain. It was when we were with Fernando.
Yeah.
We were like, whoa. Man, we were really lame at video games when we were like 10-ish.
Yeah.
We were really lame.
We were young.
What?
We were young.
I mean, still, we were able to beat games when you're young. It's Prince Tricky. Tricky, Tricky.
He's a tricky dicky. Dead.
Yeah, that probably would have killed him. Considering he just got beaten by a club with spikes on it.
Huh?
He should be dead. But he is not dead. We must go save Prince Tricky, Tricky.
Solid
in
snake.
The Ice Mountain. Which... That'll be for this video. Don't like, subscribe, or comment on the most. Stuff. And then, well, not next episode of this, so we're not playing another episode of this. Yet.
Yet, unless but, you ask for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but that'll be it for this video. Don't like,
oh, jeez.
What the? What?
Cannon.
Oh, there it is. We'll see you guys in the next video game. Don't like, subscribe, or comment on the most. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.